he gone? Don't let him see you.
You can come out.
Did you find me because of the mark I left?
You've come along at the right time. You were looking for me, I think.
No. Though you seem in trouble.
Trouble? No, no. I was collecting a piece of the stolen moon.
Stolen moon?
You're on your own journey. I see that. Do you have the curiosity, I wonder, to help me on mine? Thieves broke the moon into pieces and have hidden it from the sky. Thus, I have embarked on a journey to find the true moon.
Look up, friend. I've seen the moon countless times.
Merely an illusion. So those who stole the true moon can keep it for themselves.
I'm not sure how I can help you. I don't see what you see.
Surely you see that these remarkable events have brought us on the same path?
My journey for the kingdom has brought me to this strange city.
The kingdom? That is important, but the moon is for all. If I'm in trouble, I'll leave you this mark. You know I need assistance. Help me find these precious pieces. The night sky needs us. Ha-ha! You'll see it's not a fool's errand. No challenge can keep me from my purpose. Take this. And there's more to come. You'll see.
It's not a piece of the moon, then?
The true moon cannot be kept by one person.
Right. Well, watch yourself. It's dangerous.
True. I'm not a warrior like you. So then it appears we are in this together. Follow my path. The moon and I will guide you onto the next piece.
Ah!
Artaban.
Sargon, Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner.
I am.
I thought as much. Freedom. One way or another.
You said you were attacking the palace. What can you recall?
Nothing. Fragments. Oh, but her whispers are poison. How long has it been?
30 years.
Imagine so many years. And not feeling time pass.
For others, it may feel longer.
And all of Mount Calf cursed. Why?
I don't know. Some say it's because the Simorgh vanished.
The Simorgh? It's real? I always thought so. But it's gone. Then hope is gone.
Shh.
More whispers.
Do you hear?
I don't hear anything.
The evil of this place is more than just a curse of time.
Even though he's dead, she'll feed off him.
wish something forged? Have you found me all, mortal?